If the Earth is billions of years old, as evolutionists claim, then how do you explain that fresh dinosaur bones have been found in Alaska? Researchers from the University of Alaska say that they have found a new species of hadrosaur, a duck-billed dinosaur, in the Lipscomb bone bed of the Prince Creek Formation, supposedly 69 million years old, according to evolutionists. They admit that the bones are unpermineralized, meaning that they are not fossilized. They are fresh bones. Even under the most ideal conditions, the laws of chemistry would predict that such fresh, unfossilized bones would decay and disintegrate over such vast eons of supposed time. Therefore, what is the truth? Dinosaurs were created on day 6, the same day as Adam and Eve, 6,000 years ago, exactly as the Bible records for us.